All right, y'all, I'm back. I got myself a coffee. I let my dog in, my other dog. And now we're all shit. Let's see what we got here. You really have to go to each one. Stocks. I hate how it doesn't tell you if it, you're wearing or using an equipment that's different. Whoa there. Primary. Alright, so we got new boots. Yeah, we'll keep that on him. Same thing with that. Maybe she can wear new ones. Shadow. When this unit is in cover, not flanked, it gets plus 7 evasion. Self-repair. At the start of your turn, this unit heals 10% of its maximum health. They received damage. I'll throw those on. She has 2 points here. Alright, so we want to go for Hunter. First time each turn that this unit misses with a skill, refresh that skill's cooldown. Shoot, and if the target is hit, this unit gets 1. Ooh. I like that. Get 2 actions from this. Does game have online multiplayer? I don't think so. I think it's just a campaign. I could be wrong about that. Let me actually look it up. I don't think there is, though. Yeah, no form of multiplayer. Not as of right now, at least. And there's no horde mode either. So it's just single player. And right now, I think it's only on PC anyways. It's not on any consoles as of right now. But I'm sure that'll... I think they are planning on adding them. But I guess we'll see. Yep, no problem. No problemo. Yeah, I really wish you could see if... Does this tell you who's wearing what at least? No, it doesn't. Veteran armor. I know he's wearing that. Commando vest. So we have potential at the beginning. This unit gets a 40% chance to have 2 random random skill reduced, or shots while on cover get 5% accuracy and you get extra health. Huh. I might take that. Less evasion but more accuracy for a sniper, and 5% can be a good amount at times. Let's load these guys out since they're not wearing anything. He's wearing that. Yeah, take that. All right. Let me check. So type same. Can't really change anything for that. That's fine. 7% crit chance. Magazine. 80% damage, minus 2. I literally drop, well, you go down to 5. I'll take that still. Sights. Diagnose, that's fine. Sid. Yep, keep that. Keep that. Same. Fine. Got the extended mag, telescope, that's fine. That's fine for now. Same, same. Actually, focus is 10%. And it's the first time This effect ends the first time it gets a critical hit shot. Oh. I think I'll take the 5% accuracy bonus then. So the effect ends on its first critical hit. That's like literally not that far off each time. Check this. It's good. It's good. Good. And good. Alright. I think we're good. Let me see, how much does it cost anything to recruit somebody? It leaves in one mission. Level 2 dock. Is there anybody we don't have? Oh. These are the guys that we rescued. He was pretty helpful, so fulfill one of the 5 in your slots. It's the Vanguard. Scout. I mean, he was okay. Passive skills. He's a support character. Okay. That's fine. How do they heal? That's my question. I throw them in that. Go back. The headgear. Take the headband instead. Upper, that's fine. Lower. This unit executes an enemy. They get a 40% chance to reduce skill cooldowns by 2 turns. That's kind of cool. Switch the gray instead. Helmet, advanced optics. Yeah, let's throw a no helmet. Because then I can throw that on somebody else that'll actually use it. Gets 10% critical hit damage. Yeah, let's start on Gabe. And we'll turn the helmet off. Injured. I'm wondering how you heal people. Accuracy bonus. I'll keep it for now. Diagnosis. Take the diagnosis instead. Take that off, go to Gabe, throw that on his. Honestly, it's like almost worth recruiting these people just so we can throw on new equipment. Yeah, take it from him. Oh wait, you know what? Actually, Jamie is better off with it because he's higher level. That's fine. Secondary? Ooh. Give that secondary to her, because she might need one at times. Yeah, take that. Since she's usually further away. any other groups? Actually? No. Yeah. Okay. On the next mission. And before we do that, add unit and banned. Wait, really? There's certain people that get banned from missions, I guess. Interesting. So we can take Cole, we can't take him, we can't take her. So we need to take, I guess we'll take Jamie, and we'll bring, he's injured. How do you heal? Gears. Tactics. Heal. Injured. I'm assuming they just heal themselves after, when you jump into one, units become injured. You'll notice the stat effect being lifted and you'll be able to start fresh with a full HP. When you jump into a mission after one where your units became injured, you'll notice the status effect has been lifted and you'll start fresh. If you're not playing iron mode, you can restart the mission over again and replay it if you're not happy with how things went. Units can't heal, but if you if you're in a mission right now with the injured units who can't heal, rest assured that the injured status effect and reduced HP will be removed after you complete your mission and begin the next mission in the campaign. Okay, so I think we have to wait for them to heal. How to remove injured status. Wait, what? Unfortunately, from our time in Gears Tactics, there's no way you can remove injured from a unit. Instead, it appears the time sensitive, only lifting once you complete a mission and advance in the campaign. When you go back to your barracks to select the unit, you should see no longer that it has injured and is back to full health. Injured status makes it important to have a healthy and powerful veteran or recruits to use for side missions in case your top choices are injured. Okay. So I guess we'll just, I mean, we have a support person anyways, so we'll bring Marcella, I guess. Let me edit this guy's armor clothing. Oh wait, he's wearing a helmet too. Actually, yeah, you can stay wearing that for now. Let's see. Go green. There it is. What other facial hair? Wow, you can really customize guys a lot. And change up beards, change up his hair color. Mullet. Mullet tail. Yeah, rock that. There you go. Tattoos. Full sleeves. Oh my god, yeah. Absolutely. Lip piercing. Nah, no headgear. Upper face. Eye bandage. Brow piercing. Yeah, he looks like the type of dude to get an eyebrow piercing. Nothing else. Alright, that's good enough. I didn't even need to do that, but that's alright. Alright, let's do it with this team.
Civilians and COG, rookies and vets. Our little army has plenty of friction. If we're gonna take out Ukon, we gotta learn to work together. That starts here.
Boom. Do it.
Mission's all about teamwork. Dig in near both crates.
Secure
and
the
load
supplies.
The supplies we need to upgrade our armor.
Oh, it's this mission.
Remember, we don't work together, we die.
We die. Over there.
Standing by.
All right, you two. Right here.
Awaiting orders.
Sharp. Oof.
Oof. Buckle up.
They really
throw
themselves up
inbound.
Against the wall. Boomer. Okay, Boomer. Brute with devastating grenade launcher. Pick up its weapon if you can.
Coordinate fire and watch his boom shot. If that thing knocks you out of cover, you're as good as target practice.
Oh god. 16. That health bar, man. What?
All right, let's go, people.
All right, get right there.
I'm listening.
I'm on site. Remember, we need to lock down both crates.
Yeah.
And that's crate two. Now hunker down and collect those supplies.
Hit it. Good hit. Good hit. Oh my god. Good hit.
What's next?
Take it. 42. Hey, PR.
Boomer neutralized. And
Boomer down. Present.
Grab that boom shot.
Setting up here.
Here.
Standing by.
Watch that.
On overwatch.
That's fine. Oh boy. Oh boy, they coming.
Good. First round collected. Ready to engage.
Right here.
Reporting in.
Down they go!
We're covered here.
Awaiting orders.
Awaiting orders.
They won't get past me.
On it.
Pick that up. Nice. Oh, man. Let's find out. Can we use this?
Running dry! I'm in the zone!
Engaging!
Nice. That guy was taken down.
Right in the crosshair.
Maximum efficiency.
Maximum efficiency.
Grub's about to wreck our supplies.
Not bad.
All right.
Went fairly well. Reload.
Reloading.
And for Overwatch over there.
Got my eyes peeled.
This place is literally Overwatch's best friend. 69, take it. Nice.
Target is down. On it.
Yeah.
Yarn. You're being awfully noisy.
Enemies inbound! Right in the crosshairs.
Ouch.
Okay, we're halfway home. Keep loading up that cargo.
Should have had Cole come in.
Time to shred some grubs.
Come on, sucker!
Got him.
Oh yeah! Can't stop this.
Uh-huh. Pick that up.
Got it.
Are there any more of those? I'm sure there are. Oh, there's one right there. I kind of don't really want to risk it though. Hey. Yar, why are you being so noisy?
Ready.
Kill yourself.
Already. Setting up a kill zone.
Standing by.
Really? Alright, put her right there. And still can't reach it. It's okay, next turn. If we have the chance next turn, we'll grab it. Uh-oh. Another boomer.
Surprise!
Eliminated.
Hey.
What?
Nice. Almost there. Hold on now.
Good girl. No. Yeah, you're being very loud.
All right, we're up.
Overwatch that.
Ready or wait?
I'm ready.
Same thing.
Go ahead.
Ooh, yes. Shoot the target within 4 meters to get suppressed. Until the end of the next turn, units with a suppressor are increased. Bosses cannot be suppressed. Oof. Throw a grenade over there. Now, actually, wait a turn.
I read you.
Let's see if she can.
I'm all out.
Got him.
Grub. On my way.
Ah, crap.
Grub terminated.
30%. Take it. Please don't miss. Partial hit. Oh my god. Alright, what about using his pistol? 59. There we go. Nice.
Nice one, baby! Rebs are coming up!
Here they come.
Oh yeah! Wow! Up get some!
Uh-oh. Oh no. Ouch.
Surprise!
Another one? Why? Why they gotta be like that?
Grub's blocking us. Gotta keep them away if we want these supplies.
Bing. They are coming in strong here. For them.
Keeping watch.
Heavy here.
-25% critical. One time. Take him out.
Any regrets?
I read you.
Took you out.
All right, go pick up the
affirmative
gun there. Oh no, I forgot to pick up this thing. Oh, why?
Ready.
Fine. All right. Well, at least we have it. Ah. I think I'd rather have him get prepared for that. Come on.
Dun, 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 dun. Charge at me.
Oh, whoa. Yo, what's going on, Faulty Jetpack? What's going on, Poxers? Hey, thank you for the raid, guys. Appreciate it. How's everyone doing? Welcome, welcome. Oh my god. Yo, what is going on, B42? How you guys doing?
Ah!
It's everywhere. Yeah, it's going on, Wood. Sandy, thank you for the follow. I forget if I said that or not. How is everyone doing today?
Not gonna get anything loaded with drugs in our face.
Welcome, welcome. Currently playing Gears Tactics, giving this game a try. It's pretty cool so far. I've been really enjoying it. I've been doing a big playthrough of a bunch of like turn-based games that I've never really got the chance to play. And this is the next one. Yo, what's going on? How's everyone? Thank you for the raid, B42. Appreciate it very much. Take the shot on that guy.
Hostile down.
Oh boy.
Standing by.
There's a lot going on right now.
Hey.
I think our best bet is getting her right there. And then I don't know. But I need it. Crap, I need to close this thing.
Reporting in.
Alright, good. He has a grenade. Thank you guys. Thank you so much for the raid. For real, I appreciate it. Been a little quiet in here today, but I'm still having a good time getting through this campaign. It's different. Definitely a change of pace for a Gears game, but it's been pretty cool so far. I've been really enjoying it. Chances aren't the hottest, but I'll take.
Damn.
Missed. Great. You know what? Actually, we can do this. Oh no! Wait, what? What? Hey, what's going on, Beercat Princess? Thank you guys. Thank you once again, for real. And Chairman Caleb. Appreciate it. He's stuck. Hello? Hello? They're not doing anything. Can I even end my turn? He was supposed to stab him. But now it's not even letting me. Uh-oh. I have a feeling I'm gonna restart from the last checkpoint. It's literally just stuck right now. Alright, I guess reload. Luckily, I think I'm pretty sure they save a lot of checkpoints in this game. So it helps
out. If we're
gonna
take out Ukon, we gotta learn to work together. That starts here.
Guess we'll see. Alright, good.
We're halfway home. Keep loading up that cargo.
Okay, so this was that turn where he didn't even stim himself yet. Huh.
Going mobile. Keep up. Grub's about to wreck our supply.
Take that.
Taking out the trash.
Taking out the trash. Get right there.
Orders?
Alright, so what part are we at? Oh, so the enemy didn't even come yet. The holes didn't even open up either. I think I might pull this
solid
off.
Copy.
What's the play?
What, in the turn right there?
We're on the move.
Okay, yeah. These guys will drop in. The boomer is back again.
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Good old boomers.
Nice.
Nice.
Almost there. Hold on now.
3 turns left for that one and 4 left for this one.
Time to get to work. Yep.
All right. Let's try taking the shot on that guy. Nice.
Boomers have
that
thick
was
skin.
So
gonna
worth
need
it.
To work in sync to bring it down.
73, take it.
Need
nice.
To reload soon.
One more time.
Need ammo.
Take that.
I'm all out.
Boomer neutralized. And you left us a present.
Take
grab that boom shot.
And then we'll grab the next
on
boom shot
way.
Next turn.
Uh-huh.
I think our odds are a little bit better this time around.
Oh yeah! I got enough for all of y'all.
Let's stim himself.
Let me help with that.
Do that.
Incoming.
Oh, this time they're dropping on this side. Oh god. She's right there. Oh no. No. I was not ready for this. What? The last time they dropped on the other side. Oh my god. And there's the next hole to open up.
Okay.
Oh god.
Yeah.
What's next?
Let me see if I go as him, can I take down this one? Take it. Yeah, actually, drop that weapon. Hit that.
Scratch one grub.
Pick it up. Fire. Shell shocked.
Holding for duty.
Man.
Copy.
57, take it. Please be on my side. 57, take it again.
Sorry about that.
No!
Aw, oh, come on!
Not good.
Affirmative.
Get up there.
I'll take that. Armed and ready.
Oh man.
Watch it, E-hole!
Here they come. Ooh boy, they coming.
They never learn.
He actually, you can hit him into the hole? That's awesome. Uh-oh. What's he gonna do? This is the first time they had it. They were able to get a shot on somebody. Shell shocked.
Nothing doing. Clear out these grubs so we can load up.
It's 2-2 now. Wait, what?
Supply target reached. Solid team.
Oh, nice.
To supply us some much needed upgrades.
Okay.
Prepare for evac.
I'll take that. I don't think the supply target was reached, but if it was, okay. Claim that. Nice. Any new people? Some. I'll wait though. Diaz. Let's see what you got here. Patrol. Overwatch shots get 20% damage, or you can take the 7 critical hit. 7% crit chance. I think I'll take that. Well, less. No, we keep that. Plus 15 damage and plus 1 ammo. Oh, absolutely. Normally, we're pretty close to people for the most part, anyways. 7%. Yeah. 30 damage. Okay. 10 damage and disrupt shots from this unit will knock back the target. Yeah, take that. All right. Marcella. He's got a upgrade. Go commando. Yes. Take both of those. All right. Hit the next mission. Him and her. Okay, never mind. Diaz is banned and she is. So let's throw in Falcon again. And yeah, we'll throw her in. Actually, I kind of want to have a support person. And this guy's all healed up now. What's his abilities? Strategist. First shot by this unit is at a target reduces. I could reset it and make him more. When this kills an enemy with the chainsaw attack, it gets one action. Reduced by one. Shoot with a 50% damage bonus. First shot by this unit reduces yet. Yeah, let's reset his skills. Yes. Heal that. Less than 50% health, get plus. When this unit revives it down, you get one plus one action. Take that. How many points do we have left? 2 points. Pick that up. And take this. Yeah, that's it. Okay. That works for me. Potential, alright, good. Glory, when this unit executes an enemy, they get a 40% chance to reduce it. Yep, that works. Helmet. We'll leave that as is. And let's go.
Listen up. Diaz preaches teamwork, but I've got a different gospel. Sink or swim. If you can't pull weight, don't expect pity, because the grubs won't give you any. Now, it's proving time. Trial by fire it is. If we're gonna tangle with Ukon, we need better armor and weapons. Grab the gear, and watch out for those nemesis bombs.
Okay, so collect the cases. We'll do.
That's one. Keep after it, fun's just started.
They're interesting objectives.
Support ready. Heads up!
activity.
Where are they dropping in at? In that crate.
Grubs inbound. Time to get your hands dirty.
And behind us? Oh, yeah. You gotta keep moving. Okay. Dude.
Move it, green
box. Oh my gosh.
More bombs on the way.
That makes this really sketchy.
Got it.
I'll throw a grenade.
Boom. How's that feel?
Get right there. And then cover's in the way. 35.
I got this area.
No problem.
Get right there.
Hey.
Okay.
27. The odds, man. Not great. Not great.
Bring it on. I'm ready.
Can't even get to him. Same thing. 61. Take it. Got some hits.
With no good eyes.
Oh no, I should have had somebody watch that. No. He's gonna take a shot. Sid, no. Damn.
Watch it! Blast zone's not getting any smaller. You ready for this? On a skewer.
Nice.
Dead and gone.
Heading out.
Get right there. 50%. I'd rather just keep moving up. Get to him. Yep, there.
What you need?
Nice.
Keep them coming.
There's one over there. Wait, can he reach it?
Moving.
Hey.
Okay, one more crate. We can head for somewhere less
explosive.
Four of them. Show me something out there, people.
Oh boy.
This'll be good.
Let's get right there.
Come here.
Nice. Head for the one up there. Actually, yeah, take it. Nice. If he has one action, reload. Oh, nope. It's all out. Okay, never mind. I don't think we're going for that one.
Waiting orders.
Get out of there.
Moving.
I like how you can kind of manipulate it to get you further sometimes.
Reached. You want to impress me? Grab the rest. Otherwise, get to the evac point.
Where's evac? Over there.
Can do.
I'm listening.
Yeah, I want to get them as far as they can.
Yes.
Things coming up quick on us. Throw that grenade on them.
Hostile down.
To the evac it is. Oh man. No!
Shit, we lost one. Get that gear before the grubs do.
Got it!
How can he go so much further than all of them?
Eyes up! Evac points in range.
Uh-huh.
I read you.
You can get right there.
What's the play?
Nice. Just enough points to get to him.
Gotcha.
How's that feel?
And we have an additional one. Put him in Overwatch for that.
Dig in! We've got incoming!
Nice. Didn't stop him, but. He went into Overwatch and just got wrecked.
Time to go!
Uh oh. Just get out of there.
Okay. Uh huh. Ready.
Oh no, are you kidding me? Really that close?
What's the play?
The play is throw a grenade at this guy. Maybe. Going to Overwatch, I guess.
Setting up here.
Race for asshole.
Oh man. Partial hit. And he goes into Overwatch.
Trash another crate, worse crew. Yep. Decent work. You got a long damn way to go. Load up that gear. Let's roll.
Oof. I mean, we got out, though. That's what matters. Good stuff, though. For the most part. Nice. Two skill points. Claim our rewards. Barracks. Alright, let's hit up Sid. Hit that. Get him his assault abilities. Let's see, when this unit gets a critical hit, that enemy receives bleeding status. Actually, I think I might take this. That way we can get the extra bayonet ability. Got new equipment. 7% accuracy. New barrel. Percent to fire again. Sure. Where's your, yeah, take the 7% then. And the swift. Alright, there's something else in here. Oh, new boots. Shadow, okay. All right, well,